Well, they're not yet in turns 3 and 4. He has some contact with Kane, and he has, unfortunately, Jeff Knight went around, and then Holden headed off the track. I didn't quite see where the 0-1 got involved.
Thank you.
this week. So, Steve Hardy, the beneficiary is there of a couple of lap cars in between him and the second place car. He's able to pull away and not only be pressed on the last two laps. We'll be right back.